Welcome to Lingokids! Water everywhere!
Hi, Lingokids! I'm Libby, your curiosity coach. Hi, Lisa!
Hi!
There's nothing like a cool glass of water when you're thirsty.
Wait!
Yes?
Where does water come from?
The sink.
Wait!
Oh, you mean where does it come from before that? Let's find out. We get water every time it rains. And when it snows. Brr. The rain and snow fill up lakes and rivers. And some water gets into the ground.
But how does it get to our houses?
Yes. Pipes!
Pipes!
Some of them are really big, like these. Pipes carry the water underground, then back up above ground so that it can get cleaned. Now the water gets cleaned.
Why?
So that the germs get out and it's safe for us to drink and take baths in.
Scrub, scrub, scrub. Then what?
More pipes carry the clean water to schools and houses, like yours. And that's how you get water in your house.
Yay!
Amazing, huh?
Well, then where does it go?
Huh. When you use water, it goes down the drain and gets cleaned again. Then the clean water goes back into streams and rivers.
We all keep using the same water.
Yes, over and over. That's why we should save water and not waste it.
How?
Well, you don't need this much water to wash your hands. Just turn on the water a little bit. Oops, that's not enough. Just right. Use only the water you need. Think of all the times you wash your hands every day. Like, before you eat. And after you sneeze. If you save a little water each time you wash your hands, that leaves more for everyone to share.
Yay!
I'm curious, how do you help save water in your family? Think about it.
See you next time!
For more Curiosity Time!
Subscribe to our YouTube channel now so that you don't miss a beat. And for more play learning fun, head over to the Lingokids app.